used to run and the cars around.
Look, you're the one who's still hung up here. I'm telling you, I'm over it.
It wasn't just a fight. It was him not fighting for me.
I remember how it felt being in the sun when I heard the ancient choir. In the dead of night, like an angel singing, singing.
But do you remember the first time we met?
You will meet an annoying woman today. Give her coffee and she'll go away. I gave her coffee.
But she didn't go away.
Will you just stand still? It's not even real to me. It's like my life isn't even real to me. Unless you're there and you're in it and I'm sharing it with you. This right here is all I will ever need. I never thought in my wildest dreams that it would happen, that you and me, that we would happen.
I kept this in my wallet.
8 years.
8 years. They will always be there for me. I will always be there for them.
We're friends, that's it.
You're idiots. The both of you. You. I mean, at least I think I've got.
You do.
Once Luke Danes is in your life, he is in your life forever.
There is no one who will be more here for you than me. I will never leave. I will never think about leaving. I will do whatever it takes to fix what's wrong.
Forever for you, I just
gotta
walk away.
I just want you to know I'm in. I am all in. And I need you. God damn it, Lorelai.
I love you, Luke. I love you.
We have been through so much. I mean, we've watched each other go from person to person. And Christopher, I had to watch you marry that guy.
You're the man.
What do you care?
I care.
But we made it here. We made it through all of that. I mean, you can't leave. You just can't leave.
He would protect me, but he got me.
I really want it. The whole package.